We are in Asheville, North Carolina, and I am the director of the Climate Listening Project. I received my master's in environmental policy and management. University College delivered on my expectations and provided me with the groundwork that I needed to not only continue the work that I was doing, to be a better listener, to make more of an impact, and to enhance my contribution that I want to be making to the world.